12:30 brings Comedy Nation to BBC Two after a whole hour exclusively with R.E.M and Jools.
Welcome to Later. In this particular programme, it's going to be different to our normal Laters. Instead of having five or six bands in a circle, we've got one band and we have surrounded them. That band is from Athens, Georgia. They've been one of the most successful bands of the last 20 years or so. Please welcome R.E.M.
It's bigger than you, and you are not me. Well, we're real happy to be here. Thank you for coming out. This is called Lotus. Lotus. This is Lotus. Here's a favorite song of mine, and it's got the word Jesus in the first line.
I can't say that I love Jesus. That would be a
hollow claim. He did make some observations, and I'm quoting them today. Judge not, lest ye be judged. What a beautiful refrain. The studio audience disagrees. Have his lambs all gone astray? We'll be right back. Well, I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Later and Jools Holland for having us on for a whole hour. That's really cool. This is a song called Day Sleeper.
Receiving department, 3 a.m. Staff cuts have socked up the overage. Directives are posted, no callbacks, complaints. Everywhere is calm. Hong Kong is present, Taipei awakes all. Talk of circadian rhythm.
Prince wrote the first song about the so-called millennium. So I wanted to jump the gun before everyone else kind of, you know, hopped onto it. This is called Electrolyte.
Your eyes are burning holes through me. Gasoline, I'm burning clean. 20th century, go to sleep. Your Pleistocene, that is obscene. That is obscene. You are the star tonight, your sun electric. If I ever sun electric.
Some more of this incredibly delicious apple juice. Someone. Anyone. I'll settle for some cheap champagne. Or maybe not. She needs to go for a pee. Is that what you said? I don't know where the bathroom is. I'm sorry. Can't help you there. This is a love song.
I found a way. everyone whisper I love you, I let you sleep. I know you're closed, I watch in me, listening. I thought I saw a smile.
That's your intro.
So sorry.
I live a simple life.
So sorry.
This flower is scorched, this film is on. It's on a maddening loop. He's close. These clothes don't fit us right, and I'm to blame. It's all the same, it's all the same. You come to me with the bone in your hand. You come to me with your hair curled tight. You come to me with position. Says, ducked out in a row. You wear me out. You wear me out. We've been through fake breakdown, self-hurt, plastics collection, self-help, self-pain, asked psychics, fuck off. I was central. I had control, I lost my head. I need this, I need this. A paperweight, a junk garage, a winter rain, a honey pot. Crazy, all the lovers have been tapped. Hotline, a wanted app. It's crazy what you could have had. It's crazy what you could have had. Crazy what you could have had. I need this. Crazy what you could have had. Crazy what you could have had. I need this. I need this. It's crazy what you could have had. It's crazy what you could have had. I need this. Thank you.
All right, here's a song off the new record. This is called Parakeet. I'm getting black shit over my hands from the back of this music stand here. So, I guess I'll just work with it. Let's just go.
You can never come.
trees will bend. Cities wash away.
This is all the rage in Los Angeles, I'm sorry to tell you.
Walk on a Prayer.
Thank you.
just want to hold my head up high. I don't care what I have to step over.
To the late, great comedian, Mr. Andy Kaufman, we present this next song. Mark the hoopoe and the game of life. Yeah, yeah. Kaufman and the wrestling match. Yeah, 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 yeah. Monopoly 21, checkers and chess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Fred Blassie in a breakfast mess. Yeah, 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 yeah. Let's play Twister, let's play Risk. Yeah, yeah. This one, tell me, are you locked in the punch? Hey Andy, are you goofing on Elvis, baby? Are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's something up his sleeve and nothing is cool, Moses went walking with the staff of wood. Yeah, 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 yeah. Newton got beamed by the apple good. Yeah, 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 yeah. Egypt was troubled by the horrible ass. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Charles Darwin had the balls to ask. Yeah, 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 yeah. Did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the punch? Hey Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey baby, are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon, if you believe there's nothing up his sleeve, then nothing is cool. For the never believers. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Here's a little ghost for the offering. Yeah, 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 yeah. Here's a truck stop instead of St. Peter's. Yeah, 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 yeah. Mr. Andy Kaufman's gone wrestling. Yeah, 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 yeah. So Andy, did you hear about this one? Tell me, are you locked in the pond? Hey Andy, are you goofing on Elvis? Hey baby, are we losing touch? If you believe they put a man on the moon,
debut for some